Hi.
Hello.
Neil Selders in the kitchen. He's welcome. Back. We're back. All this...
We've got so much energy.
we're delighted that you're joining us because we're hoping that you're going to give us the energy. I'm back home in my own kitchen. Good to be home. Much fun as it is socializing.
You've been everywhere.
I've been everywhere, man. I've had
modes of transport.
I've had a great week, but I missed doing this last week. But I was at the tennis and I saw Cameron Norrie win that one.
Yep.
Didn't win at the end.
Nope.
But what was actually really good, we watched the final of Queen's Tennis yesterday. I don't know if you've been glued to the tennis, but it was very, very good. And he held a bottle of sparkling Nightember at the end, as well as a cup.
Which is very nice.
So welcome, everyone. I can see you're all joining us. I'm just sort of doing a little filling in while you're finding us. Mary, hello. And Jean Thompson, hi. Neil Selders in the kitchen, everyone. Catherine Scott is watching. Good to have you. And Catherine Bell is in Fife. Lovely to have you with us. Sandra, lovely. And Sean, wonderful. Good to have you with us. And Jamie Sutherland, evening. Good to have you. The coffee cake was fantastic. And Linda Patterson, as ever, all our wonderful favourites. Marie Thompson and Ella Grieve. Well, I've got my glasses on.
I got some new glasses the other day.
Well,
I didn't bring them to me. I should have.
Do you wear contact
lenses? I wear contact lenses, yeah.
Well, I can't go anywhere without these. I don't know about any of you out there. I mean, it's all a blur otherwise. And actually, it's probably best that way. We've got a bit of a mix of a feel musically today. We're going to take you a bit to America. We're going to start in America and end in America. I wrote with one of the most wonderful songwriters called Marcus Hunnan. And I was thinking, strangely, I've been reading a book about Maria Callas and her amazing life and, of course, what a voice. But she was also very sad, and she had there was some opera house she was singing at, and they described her as a weaver of dreams.
Yes.
Her voice was a weaver of dreams, and that sort of conjured up something. And I remembered that my father once had a review where they described him as the king of the highlands and a weaver of dreams.
Perfect.
I mean, do you get a better review than that?
I want that review.
I want that review too. So this is the weaver of dreams. There she is in all her glory, holding court for those who came. The devil and the angel in my story, shining bright in the public glare. Oh, she's a weaver of dreams. She's a weaver of dreams. She's a castaway diva, a Greek tragedy, my Norma Tosca Medea, and the voice from the gallery. She's a weaver of dreams. You must be blinded by her beauty. Can't you see a radiant dawn? If I reach out, will she fly to me? She's just a child looking for love. Oh, she's a weaver She's a weaver of dreams. I'm sailing on Christina, crying over Jackie O, drowning with Ophelia, with nowhere else to go. She's a castaway diva, a Greek tragedy, my Norma Tosca Medea, and the voice from the gallery. She's a weaver of dreams. She's a weaver of dreams. She's a weaver of dreams. She's a to
really
do that.
Nice song, that one.
It is. It's well, Marcus Hammon, you will know many of the songs that Marcus Hammon has written, like God Bless the Broken Road. He wrote that fantastic song that I really want to do.
The Cowboy one.
Mm-hmm. Cowboy Take Me Away, which he wrote for the Dixie Chicks. So Marcus and I... Pardon?
We should do that one.
I would love to do that one. But maybe not right this minute.
No. I'm trying to work it out right now.
So you're going to throw me in it?
No.
I remember at least two lines. But, you know, the lovely story about Marcus Hammon was I went to Nashville, Tennessee, specifically to write a couple of songs with Marcus. And we sat... Well, he rented Warner Brothers studio. Like, there's lots of studios. And the studio he rented for me was the Liberace studio. And it had a grand piano and a candelabra. And Liberace, rather scarily wearing the Stars and Stripes shorts.
What, a statue?
Well, it was a cardboard cutout. It kind of rather put me off. I had to turn him around. And so we wrote Weaver of Dreams together there. And I'd kind of written the lyrics in Africa, and Marcus had this great connection with Africa.
Yeah.
And then we're going to sing one of Marcus's songs later in the show. Mm-hmm. But... Are you going to do...
I can do a song.
I'd love you to do a song. What are you thinking about?
We've been Tennesseeified. Is that a word?
I think it's...
Because we spent a week with some great friends in Kincardine O'Neill. And so if you spend a week with people from Nashville, then you sound like someone from Nashville after a while. And the tempo goes slow.
No, that's Oklahoma.
Which I like.
That's Oklahoma.
That's Oklahoma. That's true.
That's Verlin Thompson in Oklahoma.
Yeah.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to try The Waltz About Whiskey, and I can't remember which key I do that in there.
I'll try and join
We're
gonna it.
We're going to try this. Once the getting was good, now the getting's got gone, so I'm going downtown just to tie one on. I'm okay, just sour, going down by the hour. I'm as blue as the night is long. So won't someone dance with me to a waltz about whiskey and turn sad song to lullabies? I don't need much of nothing except for all your loving and a waltz about a whiskey on ice. One quarter will do, number 832, another tune from the jukebox should make it all right. As the blues sets in, I'm
getting high again to a waltz about a whiskey all night. So won't someone dance with me to a waltz about a whiskey and turn a sad song to lullaby? I don't need a much of nothing except for all your loving and a waltz about a whiskey all night.
And the golfer isn't here to give us a huge round of applause because, as you know, he is very good at telling us where we're going wrong.
Yeah.
He is through the house. I banished him through the house because he came up with a clue today. I said, that's it. I don't want any negative clues. I only want happy, fun, joyous clues. So he couldn't think of any. So he's gone through.
Oh, he's finding one.
He's finding one. He's looking for something joyous. Hello, Chad.
Hello.
Is here. And Santa Walker. Lovely to have you with us. And Linda Patterson and Rhoda McDonald. Lovely song. It is a good song.
It's a really good one. I wish I'd practiced it more.
Don't say that. It sounded really, I think we should stay with a waltz. But I want to say hello to a couple of people. And Susanna, my dear friend Susanna, she lives in Sydney, Australia, but actually right now she's in Brooklyn in New York visiting her son. So hi Susie Wong, great to have you with us. She'll be in the, normally she watches this either in the middle of the night with our other friends in Down Under.
I was just gonna say, yeah.
Or
time difference.
Yeah, so, but I think maybe it's a good time in America at the minute.
Yeah.
So hi to Susie Wong. And I'd like to say to Sharon Pearl, who is with us.
Mm-hmm.
Sharon has been giving me more advice on baking sourdough bread.
And she had some great songs.
And she had some great songs when she was over singing.
Yeah.
Verlin Thompson. Hi, Verlin. Welcome. And of course, Susie Boggess.
Yeah.
If you saw the show from Kitchen Concert from the Grand Kincardine, we had such fun.
That was a lot of fun.
That was just great. So hi to all of you. And to our regular viewers, Jean Fahey, Tom Brown in Perthshire, who's been enjoying the countryside today. And I'd like to say happy birthday to Ailey Kennedy, my sister. I'd like to say belated happy birthday to Gary Silver. It was last week, so happy birthday, Ailey. Happy birthday, Gary. Happy birthday to anyone who's A Gemini.
Yeah. Ooh, what does that mean?
It means a sparkling personality, many ideas. The golfer comes under this category. Well, no, actually, Ailey will be a Cancerian like myself.
Okay.
Home loving, loyal.
And what's in store this month?
I don't know, but we're gonna sing. Well, we're singing a waltz. It's probably not the most appropriate waltz, but it's a Tennessee waltz, because I'm like Niels. We got really buoyed up by being with folk from Nashville and
yeah. There's a really great connection. I think there's such a, and having Paul Anderson there as well.
Yep.
You can really see that connection between the old Scots jigs and reels, and then how that then went to the Appalachian music and became all that bluegrass stuff, and then part of that goes into country music. So there's a real connection there that goes way, way, way back.
And the Tennessee Waltz, here's an interesting fact for you. It, I think it was the most popular song ever in Japan. It was originally written by Red Stewart and music by Pee Wee King, written in 1946.
Wow.
And it was released in 48, and it became a multi-million seller by Patti Page. Mm-hmm. And it was the biggest selling song ever in Japan. So it's popular in this kitchen as well.
So as a musician, you have to learn it, which I did. Kind of.
Do you know the key?
Did we decide this was a good?
I think that was, I was dancing. Well, would
yeah,
do that key?
Yeah. Okay.
Will I just start? Or
you can start and I'll try and figure out what I'm doing.
I was dancing with my darling to the Tennessee Waltz when an old friend I happened to see. I introduced her to my darling while they were dancing. My friend stole my sweetheart from me. I remember the night in the Tennessee Waltz. Now I know just how much I have lost. Yes, I lost my little darling. That day we're dancing that beautiful Tennessee Waltz. Now I wonder how we dance like the Tennessee Waltz could have broken my heart so complete. Well, I couldn't blame my darling, and who could have fallen in love with my darling so sweet? I remember the night in the Tennessee Waltz. Now I know just how much I have lost. Yes, I lost my little darling. That day we're dancing that beautiful Tennessee Waltz. Well, it must be the fault of the Tennessee Waltz. Wish I'd known just how much it would cost. But I didn't see it coming. It's all over but the crying. Blame it all on the Tennessee Waltz. I remember the night in the Tennessee Waltz. Now I know just how much I've lost. Yes, I lost my little darling. That day we're dancing that beautiful Tennessee Waltz. She goes dancing with through the darkness to the Tennessee waltz, and I feel like I'm falling apart. And it's stronger than drink, deeper than sorrow, this darkness she left in my heart. I remember the night in the Tennessee waltz. Now I know just how much I have lost. Yes, I lost my little darling. Night they were dancing that beautiful Tennessee waltz. One more time. I remember the night and the Tennessee waltz. Now I know just how much I've lost. Yes, I lost my little darling. Night they were dancing that beautiful Tennessee waltz.
Yeah, that one really suits you.
Oh, I like singing it. I might sing it a semitone down the next time to really belt it out, to get the real misery out of it. But it's, I heard Bonnie Raitt singing it once. Oh, here comes the golfer. Oh dear. Have you got a happy clue?
I've got a really happy clue.
Well, come around the back, because everyone will be very happy when they see how colourful you are.
I was going to ask.
You're going to have to kneel down.
Oh, how's that now?
Colourful?
Who's a bunny boy? Right.
And modest? Is it a nice, please tell me it's a good clue.
What is a pangram? P-A-N-G-R-A-M.
A pangram? We'll need to have Niels do a song, and then
pan is everything.
Pangram.
Yeah, I was going to ask about Hansen's disease.
You're not allowed. That's why I sent him out. I hope you didn't hear that. No, oot.
You know what that was?
No, this is not a side conversation. This is a proper kitchen concert. I've done my best. I keep doing my best.
Pangram, then.
I hope pangram is a good. Let's see if anyone's Googled it already. No. Very snazzy,
very
golfer.
Snazzy.
Very snazzy golfer. He's the true Gemini. I mean, very colourful. Very colourful. Also, 25 ideas all going at the same time and 25 clues. The Tennessee waltz somewhat takes it out of the Bonnie Raitt part of my voice. So a pangram. Come along, we know how bright you all are. What is a pangram?
And no Googling.
Sentence using all letters
of the alphabet.
Sean Mann has it. Well done. Every letter of the alphabet
in one sentence.
A pangram.
Like the lazy brown
The golfer
fox
looking very over. Good. Yeah. You're getting a lot of compliments. James Engelbrecht is watching. Hello, James Engelbrecht. And Annie Golfer, you always look amazing in your beautiful colours. Look, would you not cramp our style here?
Hansen's disease.
Right, go away. That's it. No, we don't want. We're not checking any more of your other clues. No, we don't want to know.
Is that something I never want to Google?
Something you
don't want to get. I can only apologise for the golfer who's going out. Clearly, he's going out. Quick, you may leave. Are you singing one of your own songs?
Yeah, I'm going to try to.
What? Tell us a bit about it before he gives us another terrible clue. It's not easy not knowing what, you know, is going to be said. Tell me about this song, much more important. Bob Dylan once tuned up for 45 minutes.
Yeah,
you're only allowed
in
30
France
seconds.
Or something, and he just didn't care.
Imagine tuning up for 45 minutes and the audience staying. Anyway, hurry up.
They locked the doors, probably. This is a...
I'm going to leave you to it.
This
while
is
I
a
get
mental health awareness song. Well, okay, it's not a mental health. we're in a song, but it is about some of the struggles that people go through. And I think I came up with this somewhere during lockdown, when I know that a lot of people were struggling. And then from my own point of view, it was a little bit about, I guess, getting older and trying to figure things out. And then I wanted to make sure that it had some kind of positive note to it rather than just being
that it would eat
on the green. I just wanted it to have a positive note to it. So I'm kind of still writing it, but this is how it goes at the moment. Cast me off, I'm no good, no more than some driftwood. Can't remember when I broke or stopped working like I should. I could use a friend, help me if you would. Walk it over with someone who will listen. Talk it over with an old friend. Tell her you've been lonely and how that's been. Say I could use a hand, help me if you can. Maybe our paths will cross again someday, and I hope you're doing well. Don't be surprised if you mistake me for somebody else. I'm just a shadow. I'm just a shadow. I'm just a shadow. I'm just a shadow of my former self. Give me hope. I had my share of long nights, took the medicine that seemed right. And I put pen to paper, but I'm not that black and white. Said I could use a friend, I could use a light. Winds have swept me off of my rhymes. They must have kept me for some time. If I was set free this raft of mine, if I could see myself the way you saw me shine. Maybe our paths cross again someday, and I hope you're doing well. Don't be surprised if you mistake me for somebody else. I'm just a shadow. I'm just a shadow. I'm just a shadow. I'm just a shadow. I'm just a shadow of my former self. Give me hope. Give me hope. That's that.
Good song.
Thank you.
Good song, and you just wrote it during COVID.
Yeah.
And that's, I'm just a shadow. I love
yeah, it. And I think...
I'm just a shadow.
I think it's like, you know, your midlife crisis.
You're too young to have a midlife. He's too young to have a midlife crisis.
I'm too young. But it's... thank you. It's all Lydia there.
Oh, Lydia's there. Hi, Lydia.
Thank you,
Hi, Lydia.
John.
And also, I wanted to say, Jean Fakeney. And also, hello to Joni Toole, who's a big fan of Susie Boggess. Hope you've managed to catch us, Susie, Joni as well, because sometimes on this Facebook thing, it doesn't always tell you when we're coming up.
Yeah.
So it's a bit of a mystery. But anyway, hopefully...
Thank you.
I also want to say happy anniversary to Frank and Liz Crosby today. It's their anniversary. Frank, you old romantic, you wrote me a note and said it's our wedding anniversary. Would you sing something? We might actually, we could maybe do the anniversary song. Would that be a good one to do?
Yeah.
A nice anniversary song for...
I should share that. My in-laws had their 50th wedding anniversary.
Wow.
And we did a big surprise thing for them up in Lossiemouth. And the whole family came and they didn't know we were all going to come. So that's the closest that I've seen my mother-in-law to tears.
Oh.
But it was a great day and we had a really good time. And she was very emotional.
50? Wow, that's fantastic.
Yeah. So I think we should do that.
We don't need to tell the story, they know the whole story. This is our anniversary song, which is the golfer and my anniversary song. Yeah. Who would have thought after all of these years we'd still be dancing in time, a beautiful spark whenever you're near, pulling your heart into mine. And who would have thought the moment we met you'd turn around with that smile, telling me then it's not if, it's just when we'll take that walk down the aisle. Such a love, such a love, such a love. Blink of an eye, they'd be grown, waltzing through life with their dreams taking flight, someday with kids of their own. Best yet to come. Slow.
anniversary.
Happy anniversary to everyone who's having an anniversary. That's become the anniversary.
It is the anniversary song.
So for those of you who live in this area of Aberdeenshire, and I know many of you don't, and I'm sorry that you don't and you can't, because tomorrow night, Niels and I are going to be performing at a very special concert. I've just found this poster. Will it be upside down?
Oh, no,
it's like this. Here we... Will that be back to front?
It might be
back to front. Well, it is a special evening that Gillian Milne is organising for the Fisherman's Mission. And refreshments will be served. It's at 7 o'clock. It's a praise evening at the Hebron Church. And it's in Summer Street, Aberdeen. And it's also featuring Alex Perrott, Shelley McClintock, the Hebron Choir, and trumpeter Stuart Ewan, and Niels and myself. So if you're not doing anything tomorrow night, and let's face it, the weather has changed for the worse. We've now got thunder and lightning. What else are you going to do? Come and join us.
Yeah.
7 o'clock it starts. There will be refreshments. And well done, Gillian Milne, for doing all the organisation. Looking forward to seeing everyone. And it will be a lovely, lovely evening.
Yeah.
I also want to do a big shout out to my lovely friend. When I was in London doing all the lovely fancy things, I also went to visit a dear musician friend, Mike Stobbe. Mm-hmm. And Mike is recovering brilliantly. If ever there was someone who is a shining example, he got a super bug in his arm and it ate away. It had to have part of his hand amputated. And for someone who programs music for, he's a wonderful pianist, programs music for Lloyd Webber and all the big musicals. Mike, you are a brave, brave soldier, and it was just great to see you. And very soon we're going to be doing some of your songs, because I was playing them to you. He's written some great songs. I recorded them a few years ago, so I need to do a bit of a rehearse. Yep. And to refresh.
Yep. I'm going for dinner.
Oh, the golfer's going out for dinner. Everyone is delighted about that. The golfer's going out for dinner. Bye.
Enjoy.
Have a nice time. Bye. He doesn't kind of make any allowances for us doing a kitchen concert, does he? Ever. The day goes on. So if you have never joined us before and you're wondering what's going on, we're wondering what's going on. What do we know? I said that we were going to close with something actually that I would really like to do in memory of a lovely man called Bob Bell. And a big shout out to Stevie Bell and Morag and all the Bell family, and a big shout out to Jean in Huntley. Bob very sadly passed away, and he loved the kitchen concerts, and he often phoned me, you know, by mistake on FaceTime, and we'd have great chats, and just so such a delightful man. He'd got into his 90s, so he did wonderfully well, and he was just one of the world's great, lovely, lovely gentlemen. So profound commiserations to the family. I'd like to sing this song for all of you. A song that Marcus Hummin and I also wrote. And it's kind of got, it's whatever meaning you want to take out of it, really. But have a listen and you can have we got the right key?
I think so.
Planting a spirit on another shore, leaving these mountains, hills, still waters deep. I close my eyes and I try to sleep, and here is my dream for the crossing over, watching you grow whilst running wild and free, seeing the smile light upon your face as amazing falls back into grace. The cross, the crossing over, the cross, the crossing over. Darkness descends as we are crossing over. Still we're afraid of the great unknown. Sirens may call to draw us near, but we lift up our voices and sail beyond fear. We sing the old songs as we are crossing over, memories of home, of lovers lost and found, comforted by an ancient melody, brings the sun through the clouds, and calms the seas, the seas. Sing me a new song. Sing me a new song. Sing me a new song. For love of you, we are crossing over, stepping with grace upon another shore, leaving these mountains, hills, still waters deep, a prayer of thanksgiving my soul to keep. The cross, the crossing, Roxy, oh yes, Roxy's coming to say hello, 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 hello. Well, thank you so much for joining us. Niels, thank you for your lovely song.
Thank you.
Thank you for your lovely new song.
Yeah.
Thank you all for watching very much indeed. We'll be back next week. I'm not sure, I will be in this kitchen. I'm not sure yet with whom. It's always a bit of a surprise.
It's a surprise.
And it's just lovely to have you with us. Is there anything cheery we might want to? Is there anything? Should we do a little? Will we do a wee Gaelic mouth music?
Yeah.
Will I do a? I'll do a Gaelic mouth music. Biar mara vami nuri na mami mliana. Biar mara vami nuri Gaeligan gamiri. Biar mara vami nuri na mami mliana. Biar mara vami nuri Gaeligan gamiri. O roma guligan ma guligan a rain mi. O roma guligan a chromele ma vaichen. O roma guligan ma guligan a rain mi. O roma guligan a chromele ma vaichen. Best to fit on a happy, finish on a happy song. Thanks again for watching. Thank you for Uncle Alistair for teaching me that song. Yep. Thank you, Uncle Alistair, for arranging the cutting of the hedge in Glasgow today. Much appreciated. That's what families are for. Thanks so much, and we'll see you next time. Thanks, Niels.
Have a great week.
Yourself. Bye.